How tantalizing to see all your shining young faces. I am Dr. Volumnia Gall, your humble head game maker, free of my laboratory today to examine you, the leaders of the next generation. I won't be around forever after all. I am honored to introduce to you the creator of the Hunger Games themselves.
Down in the cage it fell.
Down in the cage.
Game maker like me, with performances like young Mr. Snow's in that zoo. What are the Hunger Games for?
Dull, dull, dull.
Bombs, cancel food shipments, stage executions. Why games?
In the first place.
You have a problem with my games?
Some of those kids...
Sort of sympathy might interfere with your mentoring assignment.
We need people to watch. We should be letting them get...
Watch the games if they care what happens to the tributes. I'd like you to write up a proposal of these thoughts tonight, Mr. Snow. If it'll help the ratings, why not? It'll be an interesting test. Stubcoat. Come and see my new babies. Miss Devcote, or to nothing at all. Which brings me neatly to your proposal. Which one of you actually wrote it?
Well, there was...
I was inspired by Coriolanus yesterday, of course. His little wedding idea. But the sponsorships and the gifts in the arena, those were all mine.
Clemmy.
So it's your sweaty handwriting on that page.
Very impressive, Miss Devcote.
Unfortunately, my assistant mistook it for trash this morning and lined the shelf of this very terrarium with it. So, don't worry. My little predators are perfectly docile with those they can trust. If you've handled their food, for example, or if they've inhaled the sweat of your palm on a page,
they'll leave you alone.
You'd be on your own, little girl.
Come
here. You see a rainbow of destruction engulfing the world. Well, in his proposal, the gesture. I'm going to recommend my team implement as many as possible tomorrow. What?
Will she die?
The pleasure in breaking ground in one's research is one gets to find out. You better keep Miss Devcote's fate between us. I don't think her mother would be happy to learn how she caught this sudden... flu. Time for my milk and crackers.
What happened? Is it a secret?
Unless you can put a leash on your deluded classmate, she might as well be dead as far as you're concerned.
Sejanus?
Breadcrumbs. I believe sustenance for a fallen comrade on his final journey, a District 2 superstition. I'll work on finding the peacekeeper he bribed to get him in and cut out their tongue. In the meantime, I need someone to get him out right now.
You should send peacekeepers in.
Only to have him bolt and hide like a rabbit. Felix Raven still is fighting for his life in the hospital, Mr. Snow. I will not have these rebels make a further mockery of my games. Anyone sees us lose control of this arena, it might as well be sounding a horn to the districts to revolt. You choose to be friends with this radical? You want him to end the games tonight?
It'll look a lot worse if the tributes kill two of us.
So don't let them. Who knows? You get him out unscathed. I'll whisper your name in his father's ear. You still want that plinth prize, don't you? I'll freeze the feed for an hour. I estimate that's all we have until the people notice.
No, my stitches. They broke loose. I didn't want the doctors asking questions.
Come sit. This might hurt. Jabberjays, we called them. We sent them out during the war to pick up rebel conversations, squawk it back to us word for word.
Watch.
A failed experiment, but an instructive one. It served. In the auditorium for the finale, Mr. Snow. Should be proud of yourself. Your songbird, Lucy Gray, put on a wonderful show.
Dr. Gall, please. Get her out!
Get her out!
Get her out.
I've asked President Ravenstill to grant you a full pardon, effective immediately. I also told him that you are too promising to waste in the military. So you'll be studying under me now at the Capital University. Mr. Strabo Plinth has offered to pay for everything you need. Know quite how good a friend you were, of course. I never mentioned your little recording. Only friend to the noose. Just to get my attention. Because I think that won you the Plinth Prize, after all. The year of the games. People watched. And I have you to thank for that. After everything you've seen out there in the real world, what are the Hunger Games for? And who are you, do you determine? Welcome home, Mr. Snow.